Nepal's largest quiz show, CMC Quiz Mania Season 4. Purna Sikshit Samaj Ko Parikalpana. Presented by Chitwan Medical College, Bharatpur, Chitwan. Powered by
Galaxy Public School, Ganesur, Kathmandu.
Study in Japan at Hartford Education, Nayabaneswar Chowk, Kathmandu.
Brought to you by
Midas E-Class, Audiovisual Lessons for Nursery to Grade 10.
Kangaroo Education Foundation. For genuine and authentic counseling, think Kangaroo.
Canum Unishares, Anamnagar, Kathmandu.
Sponsored by
Landmark Education, as smart as you are.
Golden Gate International College, Batisputali, Kathmandu.
Law Virus X8, we put the odd in smart.
Nepalai College, Kalanki, Kathmandu.
Palki, the original taste of fruit.
Nepal Education Consultancy, Kamladi, opposite to Kathmandu Plaza.
Expert education and visa services.
Organized by Accretive Media Private Limited.
Co-sponsor, Education Park.
Gate because I care, Mandi Qatar.
Bishwas ko Pratik, Barat Jewelry.
Mets Education, Pitali Sadak, Kathmandu.
Aaja dekhi CMC Quiz Mania Season 4 ko pahilo bhag prasaran hudai cha. Hamro prasaran garne samay अलि अगाडि नै भए तापनि वैशाख 12 गतेको महाभूकम्पले सम्पूर्ण राष्ट्रलाई स्तब्ध बनायो धेरै भौतिक संरचनाका साथसाथै मानवीय क्षति पनि ठूलो संख्यामा हुन गयो तर अब हामीले अगाडिको यात्रा तय गर्नु छ र त्यो शोकलाई शक्तिमा परिणत गर्नु छ सीएमसी क्विज मेनियाको मुख्य उद्देश्य समाजलाई पूर्ण शिक्षित बनाए युवाहरूलाई प्रेरित गरी उनीहरूमा भएको ऊर्जालाई उपयोग गरेर राष्ट्र निर्माणमा सदुपयोग गर्नु हो सीएमसी क्विज मेनियाका सम्पूर्ण परिवार भूकम्पले पुर्याएको क्षतिप्रति संवेदना प्रकट गर्न चाहन्छ
एरिटी मिडियाले सञ्चालन गर्दै आएको सीएमसी क्विज मेनिया 4 पार्ट 1 सुरु गर्न गइरहेका छौ हुन त हामी सबैले थाहा छ यो अलिकति अगाडि आउनुपर्ने हो तर सबैको हाम्रो दुःखपूर्ण जुन घटना भयो वैशाख 12 गते त्यसले गर्दाखेरि हामीले नेपालका धेरै नेपालीहरूलाई गुमाउनु पर्यो त्यसको लागि हामीले संवेदना पनि प्रकट गर्न चाहन्छौँ यो टिमले र यही संवेदना मात्रै सधैँ प्रकट गरेर हुँदैन हामीले यस्तैलाई पनि हामीले एउटा ऊर्जा रूपी एउटा केही वातावरण बनाएर अगाडि बढ्नको लागि हामी सबैलाई प्रेरणा मिलोस् भगवान्ले सबैलाई साथ दिउन् भन्ने पनि हामी कामना गर्दछौँ र आजदेखि यो फेरि सिजन 4 हामी अगाडि बढाउँदैछौँ सीएमसी क्विज मेनिया 4 प्रतीक्षा गर्नु होला
विथ एभ्री सनसेट देयर इज सनराइज टुमोरो सो डोन्ट लुज होप Stay strong, Sean will rise again. CMC Quiz Mania Season 4 ले हामी त्यही बेरमै यहाँ समक्ष उपस्थित हुन्छौँ नियमित समय तालिका अनुसार प्रसारण गर्न नसकेकोमा क्षमा चाहन्छौँ तपाईँ हामी युवाहरू मिलेर शोकलाई शक्तिमा परिणत गर्दै नवनिर्माण र पुनर्संरचनामा लाग्नेछौँ भन्ने विश्वास लिएको छु र अबदेखि हरेक बिहिबार 9 बजे CMC Quiz Mania Season 4 एपिसोडहरू प्रसारण गरिनेछ
Good evening and namaste. Welcome to not only the Nepal's largest quiz, but the favorite quiz. I especially would like to thank the audience at home, as well as various institutions that have participated in this quiz mania. And last but not the least, the students who have made an effort to be part of the quiz mania family. Needless to say, CMC Quiz Mania is beginning with their fresh, brand new episode, namely Quiz Mania Season 4. This, of course, happens to be Chitwan Medical College presentation, organized by Accretive Media and brought to you by Kangaroo Education Foundation and Canam UniCert. Things really hasn't changed much in Quiz Season 4. Most of the things are as it is, except for the fact that instead of starting from east or west, this time around we are beginning from middle of Nepal, right here in Chitwan at the premises of Chitwan Medical College. And I think that is appropriate venue to start CMC Quiz Mania Season 4. We begin from Chitwan and then we move on to Biratnagar and then we go to Pokhrel, then we go to Butol, Nepalganj and end up in Hungary. This is a preliminary round. We are going on a countrywide spree of selection. Now before we actually commence with Quiz Mania Season 4, I think we should start off by knowing each other more, right? I'm your same old host Rajesh Hamal. Prerna, Valmiki, Balkumari and Siddhartha. We got 3 from Chitwan and 1 from Nalparasi. So Prerna, would you like to introduce yourself?
Namaste, it's me Devendra Prajali from Prerna High Secondary English Boarding School.
And me also Bhattrai.
It's me Robin Bhattrai.
Bal Kumari College, would you like to introduce yourself?
It's me Siddhi Babu Dagal.
My name is Vijay Gandhari from Biratnagar.
Siddhartha?
I am Ashish Prasad from Siddhartha.
Hello, it's Karima Ghimire from Siddhartha.
Okay, nice to have a lady in the team. Okay, whoever does the best, may the best team win. Like I said, this is a knockout round. It's a preliminary round, and we are sort of on a countrywide spree on various places, in a selection spree. So whoever scores the highest will move on to the next step. The rest will lag behind. Okay, I've got 12 questions. Are you guys ready? My first question in CMC Quiz Mania Season 4 is as follows. In which month of 2014 did the United States military begin an air campaign in northern Iraq against the ISIS militant? When did America attack ISIS militant? I want you to name the month. The year is clear, it's 2014 and the month is August. Okay, question number two. Which is the tallest waterfall of Nepal? Yes.
Atum Jarna.
Absolutely correct. Yes. Question number three. How many people, including Lakhan Thapa, were given death punishment for acting against the rule of Jangal Bahadur Rana? Mritu Danda Diyakuti. Jangal Bahadur ko khilaf. Actually, it is like Lakhan Thapa and his seven friends. So altogether, it was eight. Now, question number four. Which prize was found by its founders because they believed that the Nobel Prize was unable to view the knowledge of the people? Are you Bakhari Nobel Prize College? Oh, kiko lagi. Correct. Okay, so you guys know what Nobel Prize is. Nobel Prize sangsangai arko euta ke prize thiyo bhane Right Livelihood Prize. And it was because so this prize is provided on December 9th, one day for the Nobel Prize. Nobel Prize is awarded on December 10th. This one is awarded on December 9th. Now question number five, guys. Who assisted Karl Marx to write the Communist Manifesto? Karl Marx like Communist Manifesto lekhna kale sahayog gareko. Looks like nobody is coming. Frederick Engels. Okay. Now question number six, guys. I'm halfway through. Kyo isto? Ah, Bal Kumari, Siddhartha, Balmiki, Prerna. Come on, guys. Be on your toes. Which place in Asia is known as the Indian Silicon Valley? Parichinsa. Which place in Asia is known as the Indian Silicon Valley? The place in India known as Indian Silicon Valley is Bangalore. Now question number seven. Which is the smallest bone in the human body? Yes.
Stapes.
Stapes is absolutely correct. Yes. Correct answer. Excited to hone pare. Okay, I hope you guys know your sports. In which game is the term silly point used? Yes.
Cricket.
Cricket is absolutely correct. Good for you. Okay, two correct in a row. All right, guys. Bal Kumari, Siddhartha, Prerna. Come on, be on your toes, guys. NASA's Apollo 11 landed in the moon in 1969. Right? NASA ko Apollo 11 landed in the moon in 1969. But from which state of the USA the rocket launch took place? It was a big event. Most of you guys were probably not born in 1969, right? Okay, your time is up. Anyone knows? Florida is absolutely correct. Okay, now everybody, eyes on the monitor. Now this lady happened to be a writer. I want the name of this writer. Prerna Balmiki Bal Kumari Siddhartha. Name that writer. Have you guys heard of Agatha Christie? Well, she is Agatha Christie. Question number 11. Concept of logarithm
was developed by whom? Prerna Balmiki. Yes, Siddhartha.
Napier's bone.
Ah! Unfortunately. John Napier, N-A-P-I-E-R. Now be on your toes. Your akhiri prasno, ma sahi uttar ko apeksha rakhu. Which American president remained bachelor throughout his life? Which American president remained bachelor throughout his life? Come on, guys. Ah, your time is up. Anyone knows? Anyone in the audience? Absolutely correct. So, guys, I'm done with 12 questions. This is the end of the segment. But before I actually say goodbye and before we part, I'm going to let you know your scores, because once I let you know your scores, you will know which team is moving forward and which team is lagging behind. All right. This is the very first segment of brand new episode of CMC Quiz Mania, namely CMC Quiz Mania Season 4, okay? This is where we take off from you guys. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start from Siddhartha, from this side, okay? Siddhartha Higher Secondary School, you are at minus 50. Give them a big hand. Balkumari College, Chiwan, you guys did not manage to open up your account. You are at zero. Give them a big hand. Prerna Higher Secondary School, you did not manage to open up your account. You are also at zero. Balmiki Siksha Sadan, you stand at 300. Give them a big hand. Now, obviously, Balmiki, you are the winner of this segment and you are moving ahead, so congratulations. Prerna, Balkumari, Siddhartha, unfortunately, I'll have to say bye to you, but nevertheless, it was wonderful meeting you and knowing you.
Nepal's largest quiz show, CMC Quiz Mania Season 4. Purna Sikshit Samaj Ko Parikalpana. Presented by Chitwan Medical College, Bharatpur, Chitwan. Powered by
Galaxy Public School, Ganesur, Kathmandu.
Study in Japan at Hartford Education, Nayabaneswar Chowk, Kathmandu.
Brought to you by
Midas E-Class, Audiovisual Lessons for Nursery to Grade 10.
Kangaroo Education Foundation. For genuine and authentic counseling, think Kangaroo.
Canum Unishares, Anamnagar, Kathmandu.
Sponsored by
Landmark Education. As smart as you are.
Golden Gate International College, Bhattisputali, Kathmandu.
Love Iris X8. We put the art in smart.
Nepali College, Kalanki, Kathmandu.
The original taste of fruit.
Nepal Education Consultancy, Kamladi, opposite to Kathmandu Plaza.
Expert education and visa services.
If you pick up medicine, you're picked up by CMC. Chitwan Medical College, Bharatpur.
To be a doctor!
Galaxy Public Higher Secondary School, located at Ganeshwar, Kathmandu, is one of the first schools to introduce the higher secondary wing in Nepal. The school believes in imparting modern education in an environment which teaches traditional values and culture of Nepal. Join Galaxy for complete education.
Tell me what's your destination, Europe, Australia, US?
Dukahobai, spend 7 in IELTS.
Best college we offer, be ready for your studies. You make money in dollars, didn't you visa guarantee?
Welcome to JPT Education Consultancy.
We are the best and we're so fancy.
Don't place your future into the wrong hands. Kangaroo Education Foundation. For genuine and authentic counseling, think Kangaroo.
बच्चाहरू होमवर्क गर्न अल्छी गर्थे, अनेक बहाना गर्थे। अहिले मिडास ई क्लास दिएपछि सजिलो भएको छ। कार्टुन मन पराउने बच्चाहरूलाई मिडास ई क्लासमा भिडियो हेर्दै, गेम खेल्दै, पढ्न पाए अरू के चाहियो र?
मिरासी क्लासमा त मेरो किताबको सबै लेसनहरुको अडियो भिडियो छ
अनि गेम पनि छ।
आजको युगमा मिरासी क्लास प्रयोग नगरे त बच्चाहरु पछि परिहाल्छन् नि।
Life is all about making smart decisions. It doesn't take a genius to do that because you're smart and you know that. Landmark Education, as smart as you are. Visit us today to know more.
Smart Choice, Golden Future. Admission open for plus two, Science, Management, Humanities, Golden Gate, International College, Wisdom Tower, Trikoti Colony, Batisputali, Kathmandu. Phone 4477082, 4466795.
Your door to the future. Nepalaya Higher Secondary School and College announces admission open in Plus 2 Science, Management and Humanities. Nepalaya, Kalanki, near Kalanki Mandir, Kathmandu. Phone 427-3159, 427-5203.
कहाँ गए मेट लगे प्यास नि तिम्रो साथीले मेरो प्यास बुझाउँछ अनि तिम्रो साथीले प्यास बुझाउँछ
द ओरिजिनल टेस्ट अफ फ्रुट
Just about to begin segment two. We're still in Chiwan and we're at the premises of Chiwan Medical College. I think it is but appropriate to start CMC Quiz Mania season four from Chiwan Medical College premises, right guys? And again, now I have four different sets here, namely Namuna, Naraini, Oxford, and Aroma. I'm sure you guys know more or less the rules, right? This is the preliminary round, therefore it's a knockout round. All questions are buzzer round. So I've got 12 questions here, I'm going to bombard you with that, and whoever scores the highest will enter the next level. Are you guys ready? Any questions? I have one question, and my question is, what are your names? Namuna College, let's start with you.
Hi, I'm Manisha.
Narayani Public College, Chiwan.
Hello, it's Mr. Dorsan Khadri.
It's me, Andhra Nizar from Narayani Public College.
Oxford.
Hi, it's Harish.
Hello, it's me, Nishan.
Aroma.
Hello, it's me, Dhanakaj Pandey.
Hello, I'm Solomon Padan.
We've had the introduction, right? In case if you don't know my name is Rajesh Hamal. Alright guys, are you ready? Question number one. Where was the 2014 World Summit of Nobel Peace Prize laureates scheduled? Peace Prize for Distribution Anyone. Nobel Peace Prize for Summit. World Summit of Nobel Peace Prize laureates. Anyone knows? South Africa is absolutely correct. South Africa was Cape Town. The 14th World Summit of Nobel Peace Laureate was scheduled to convene in Cape Town, South Africa in October 2014, but was later cancelled and relocated to Rome, Italy, because South African government decided not to issue visa to Dalai Lama. Question number two, guys. What is the height of Namche Bazaar? What is the height of Namche Bazaar above the sea level? Namche Bazaar sea level matlab kati meter maanche. As you guys know, Namche Bazaar is also known as the gateway to Sagarmatha, and it is 3,414 meters. Question number three, relatively easy question, guys. Who was the Prime Minister of Nepal when the Praja Parishad was established? Praja Parishad ko sthapan hone ke baad Nepal ko pradhanmantri kaun thi? Anyone in the audience?
Absolutely correct.
Okay, guys. Now we're moving on to the next question. Listen to this attentively, guys. Okay. Which prize, established in 1978, is considered to be the most prestigious prize in Indian movie industry? Kya hota prestigious na?
declare our
clear member status 17 years ago. Okay, there's another one. I don't blame you. The name of the prize is Dada Saab Phalke Award. Now, question number 5. Who is the US president to have been elected president up to 4 times? Usually, US president is only elected for 2 times.
Franklin Roosevelt
is absolutely correct. Yes. Well done. Relatively difficult question because normally U.S. president could have 2 times matre hunthyo, but Franklin Roosevelt could have said euta asadharan paristhiti le garda keri 4 chuti sambhav. Now question number 6. The direction of flow of which river was altered by the great earthquake of 1811 AD, December 16th. Yes.
River Mississippi.
River Mississippi is absolutely correct. Yes. Okay, now question number 7. Namuna Narayani Oxford above, be attentive. What is the scientific name of Yarsamuppa? Yes, Namuna.
Cordyceps sinensis.
Absolutely correct. Yes. I want you guys over here. Looks like great things come in small packages. Maina? Okay. You guys are in the same class? Are you guys in the same age? Rip? How old are you? You? 16. Okay, that's why you're a little bit taller. All the best. Maina, good to see you. All the best to you as well. Maina. Okay, now question number 8. Which Canadian city is home to the ice hockey team, the Maple Leafs? Which Canadian city is home to the ice hockey team, the Maple Leafs? Anyone in the audience?
Toronto,
yes! Toronto, absolutely correct. The team was founded in 1917 and is one of the original 6 members of the National Hockey League. Okay, question number 9, guys. Now, okay, let's move on. Which movie won the Best Motion Picture Award in Drama category in the Golden Globe 2014? Kunjani Hollywood Chalchitra Golden Globe 2014 ma Drama category ma Puraskar jeto Puraskar hasil kare. The time is out. Have you heard of Boyhood? Boyhood suni baat hai? Maine hereko the very impressive film. Now question number 10, guys. The code for a web page is written using hypertext markup language. True or false?
True.
And you are so true. Absolutely correct. Wonderful. Now I've got 2 more questions, okay? And this segment is over and we're done with Chiwan and we're moving on to Biratnagar from here. I've got 2 last questions, guys. Namuna, Narayani, Oxford, Aroma, be attentive, guys, okay? I'm hoping that you will answer it correctly. What is the very well-known Spanish word for fox? What is the very well-known Spanish word for fox? F-O-X. Anyone? Who said that? I want you here. You know, I'm so happy that you came to join us. It's joyful. Because this is an unusual question, but I think it's a question. You guys know? You know? Come over here. Let's sing and he's going to dance.
Ratika Nidharma Tarakatakiyo Vuchumata Nako Ago Sakiyo Bijuni Ko Tar 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 Kukhat Paye Haju तुम सत भाई हाजी फिर तुम सनी
Now guys, all eyes on the monitor, okay? This is the last question. Last question. Now let me ask you the question first. Okay, I want you to name this natural wonder. Yes, Oxford.
Angel's Fall.
Angel Falls is absolutely I've got the last question for it. So I'm ending up with optimistic note, okay? That was an excellent landing. Our takeoff was not that good, but our landing was excellent. So, okay. I'm done. I've asked you all 12 questions. I don't know who's the winner. I don't know who are the losers. Just give me a second and I'll get the scoreboard and I'll let you know. Okay? This is our second segment here in Chiwan, the final segment here in Chiwan. From now, I'm going to start off with Naraini Public College. You guys do not manage to open up your account. Nevertheless, thank you for participating. Give them a big hand. Namuna and Aroma, both are on top and you both have 100 marks each. Namuna and Aroma. There is someone who has scored above this, and that is Oxford. Oxford, you guys have managed to score 250. So needless to say, Oxford, you guys are moving ahead. You guys are moving one step forward. I'll be seeing you along the line in CMC Quiz Mania Season 4. Aroma, Naraini, and Namuna, unfortunately, I'll have to say goodbye to you guys. Thank you for being here. Thank you for participating. Okay, that brings us not only to the end of this segment, but also we bid farewell to Chiwan, and our next stop is Biratnagar. So we'll see you in Biratnagar. Till then.
Now we're starting off with first segment here in Biratnagar of Quiz Mania Season 4.
And I've got four different educational institutions, namely Vijaypur, Lord Buddha, Bhanu Memorial and Mahendra Memorial. Guys, would you like to introduce yourself? Let's start from Vijaypur.
My name is Omar Pokhrel and I am from Vijaypur High Secondary School.
Myself, Sasang Pokhrel.
I am Rabindra Mathya from Lord Buddha College.
Hello, I am Roshan Shah from Lord Buddha College.
Bhanu Memorial.
Hello, I am Kishore Bhattra from Bhanu Memorial.
It's me, Surya Vishnu from Bhanu Memorial.
Bhanu Vakta Vandari from Mahendra Memorial.
Sansar Jha from Mahendra Memorial.
Okay, wonderful to know your names. This obviously, like I said, is going to be the buzzer round. I've got 12 questions. It's a knockout round. Whoever scores the highest will move on to the next step. And be careful when you press the buzzer because you will have to allow me to finish the question, okay? Do not press the buzzer halfway. Is that clear? Are you guys ready to take off? Okay. My first question out of the 12 question is, which country faced the Industrial Revolution in the mid-18th to mid-19th century? Yes, Vijaypur.
England.
England or Britain. Okay, I take that as the right answer. Yes, absolutely correct. Now my second question is, if Uttar Pradesh is based on preaching of Kalidas, who is the source for the book entitled Divya Upadesh? Yes.
Bhanuvakta Acharya.
Unfortunately, Bhanuvakta is not correct. Anyone in the audience? Yes. It's so easy. Divya Upadesh is Prithvi Narayan Shah. This is an obvious answer. All right, guys, now let's move on to third question. In 2014, which country officially adopted euro as its currency? Yes.
Latvia.
You're very close, but I cannot take this as the right answer because the right answer is Latvia. Okay, now fourth question, guys. Now listen to this very carefully, okay? Which mountain is taken as the reference mountain for the standard time allocation for Nepal? Yes, Lord Buddha.
Dhawalagiri, ma'am.
Your answer was wrong this time. It's Mount Gauri Sankar. Now my fifth question. Who is considered to be the first Buddha to have come to the Nepal Valley? Nepal ko upatyakama aayeka pahilo Buddha ko naam kyo? Pahilo Buddha. Dherai Buddha haru aaye. Anyone in? Yes. Absolutely correct. Right. Now guys, you've got to be on your toes, you know. We started off very well, but somehow you're lacking behind in between, okay? I'm almost halfway through. This is the sixth question. The Big Easy is the nickname of which American city? Big Easy is the nickname of which American city? Like Big Apple is for New York. Big Easy is the nickname of which American city? Have you guys heard of the place called New Orleans? New Orleans. Question number seven. What is an abnormal craze for bees known as? Abnormal craze for bees. Maori or kusaini atyatik lagab hune lai ke bancha? Maori or sanga atyatik lagab hune shabda lai ke bancha angrezi ma? Anyone? Epimania. Absolutely correct. Yes. Now question number eight. Who is the first person in world history to present budget? Yes.
Winston Churchill.
Winston Churchill came much, much later.
I think it was Robert Walpole.
Yes, but unfortunately, your answer is wrong. Now, next question is, the scientist of which nation managed to generate a working human intestine in laboratory from stem cells on October 2014? The scientist of which country managed to generate a working human intestine in laboratory from stem cells in October 2014? It's USA. Now this is a visual round. You'll be able to see something on the monitor. Please look at this picture. This obviously is a painting, right? I want you to name the painting. Yes, Vijaypur.
The Last Supper.
The Last Supper, you said, and that is absolutely correct. Yes, The Last Supper. Okay, guys, I only have two more questions left, all right? Now, my 11th question is, which is the network topology called in which each node is connected to exactly two other nodes? Yes.
HUB.
HUB. No. It's a ring topology. Did you know that? Ring topology, yes. All right, guys. Now, the last question, which is the densest naturally occurring substance? Which is the densest naturally occurring substance? Your time is up. Unfortunately, my last question went unanswered. Anyone in the audience, you tell me. Huh? Come over here. Now, you seem to be a very smart guy, huh? You gave correct answers to quite a few questions. All right. Now I'm through 12 questions. I don't know the final scores. What I'm going to do is, before I say goodbye to you guys, I'm going to let you know your scores, okay? Now, Vijaypur, Lord Buddha, Bhanu Memorial, Mahendra Memorial, unfortunately, you know, there were a lot of questions that went unanswered. At least the first one was answered, the last one wasn't, and somewhere in between, you guys did not manage to answer quite a few questions, all right? Okay, Mahendra Memorial and Bhanu Memorial, you guys are at minus 50. Both of you, okay? And Lord Pitta, you guys are at minus 50. And the winner, obviously, is Vijaypur. You guys have managed to score 150. Nothing to be proud of, but you are highest of this segment. So you'll probably move on to the next step. Vijaypur, congratulations to you guys. The rest of the team, thank you for participating and being here at Quiz Mania Season 4. We appreciate that. We appreciate your guts. We appreciate that you have taken part, but we'll have to bid you farewell, okay? Bye-bye. Lord Buddha, Bhanu Memorial, Mahendra Memorial, Vijaypur, we'll see you in next round.
Co-sponsor, Education Park.
Gate, because I care, Mandi Qatar.
Vishwas ko Pratik, Barat Jewelry.
Mets Education, Pitali Sadak, Kathmandu.
If you pick up medicine, you're picked up by CMC, Chitwan Medical College, Bharatpur.
To be a doctor!
Galaxy Public Higher Secondary School, located at Ganeshwar, Kathmandu, is one of the first schools to introduce the higher secondary wing in Nepal. The school believes in imparting modern education in an environment which teaches traditional values and culture of Nepal. Join Galaxy for complete education.
Excellent academic environment and unique evaluation system. Well-built infrastructure. Separate hostel for boys and girls. Affordable. Extracurricular activities. We offer general science, management, humanities, computer science, computer management, hotel management, travel and tourism, and BBS program. Outstanding SSCV and TU results. Top 10 plus 2 ranked and honored by SSCV. We strive for quality, where excellence is the goal. Einstein Academy, Tasikel, Mahalakshmi Chowk, Ring Road, Lalitpur.
Let's plan your career together. If you dreamt Australia, think expert education for the best place to build your academic career. Also for IELTS and PTE preparation. We take care of you in Nepal and Australia during your entire academic program. More than 12,000 students have already secured their future from Expert. Now, it's your turn. Expert Education and Visa Services. Don't settle for the second best. Rely on expert.
Supported by
Chunran International Academy Higher Secondary School, Hatigauda, Kathmandu. Takshashila Academy, Vasundhara, Kathmandu. Edmark Academy, Kalanki, Kathmandu. CA classes at AOC. Cafodet, Min Bhavan, Kathmandu. Rainbow International College, Chauni, Kathmandu. United Post, Rashtriya Saptahik.
Welcome to our enriching park, where you interact with our expert advisors, explore your career opportunities, test your potential, and truly begin your educational journey abroad for a brighter tomorrow. Education Park. Call us for more details.
Okay, now we're starting off with the second segment here in Biratnagar of Quiz Mania Season 4. We are at the first episode. Welcome, guys. Martyr, Memorial, Maryland, Damak, Bomukhi, and RBBHSS. Now, let's start off with introduction, okay? Martyr, Memorial, would you like to introduce yourself?
Navin Sardar from Martyrs Memorial.
Nishan Adhikari from Martyrs Memorial.
Munuwa from Maryland.
I'm Susan Madari from Maryland.
Sanjay Neupane from Damak, Bomukhi.
Me, Anil Podel.
I'm Subhait Kona from RBB.
We're absolutely delighted to have you here at CMC Quiz Mania Season 4. I hope the best team wins. You know the rules, right? I've got 12 questions. All of them are buzzer round. Okay, this is a knockout round. No ifs and no buts, okay? Whoever is the winner will move ahead and the rest will have to stay back. Now guys, I've got 12 questions. I'm going to start off obviously from the first question. And my first question is, please listen to it attentively. Bloodless Revolution is the name given to a revolution of which country? Yes, Damak.
France.
Ah, unfortunately you missed the mark. Anyone in the audience? England, yes. England or Britain, yes. Now my second question is, Madan Saurav refers to the collection of books in the Madan Puraskar Library. What is the collection of newspapers in Madan? You gotta let me finish the question. You're disqualified. You'll get a negative marking because you did not let me complete my question. Now my third question. In which country were the 22nd Winter Olympic Games held on February 2014? Yes.
Sochi, Russia.
Absolutely correct. Yes. Like they say, better late than never. Alright, my fourth question is, which river of Nepal shifted its track around 113 kilometer east to west in between 1736 AD and 1954 AD? Kunsari Nadi. Anyone in the audience? Absolutely correct. This is the Barsoni Hiriras Afno, you know? Now the fifth question is, who was the first king of Kirat dynasty? Yes.
Yelander.
Absolutely correct, yes. Now question number six. Which city is also known as the daughter of Baltic? Daughter of Baltic, which city? In the world. Your time is up. Anyone in the audience? Helsinki, absolutely correct. Yes. Okay, question number seven. Let's move on. Which one is the largest satellite of the solar system? Yes, RBB.
Jupiter.
No. Anyone else? Absolutely correct. Yes. Now let's move on to the eighth question, guys. Be on your toes. 2010 World Cup football tournament was held in which country? Yes.
South Africa.
Absolutely correct. Yes. Okay guys, now question number nine, I'm getting excited, okay? Made from a variety of materials such as carbon, which device inhibits the flow of current? Made from a variety of materials such as carbon, which device inhibits the flow of current? It's known as resistors. Now all eyes on the monitor, guys. I didn't ask you a question, you are in a rush.
No, it's gone. I mean, we are in the middle of a quiz and you cannot do that. So again, this is a negative marking for you guys, okay? Now question number 11, we'll move on to 11. Which is the process of copying software programs from the secondary storage media to the hard disk called? Yes.
Installing.
Absolutely correct, installation, yes. Now you guys are such a smart guy, you're not following the rules. So if you don't follow the rules, you will not be able to score numbers, okay? Now, last question of the segment, guys. Now be attentive, all right? Which musical group has won the most number of Grammy Awards? Musical group which has won the most number of Grammy Awards. Have you guys heard of U2? Yes. Okay, I'm done with 12 questions. Now what I'm going to do is, before I say goodbye to you and let you know who has moved on, I'll have to wait for the scoreboard, okay? Just give me a minute. Now RVB, you guys stand at minus 50, okay? Thumb up, you guys have managed to score 50. And there's a tie between Maryland and Martyr Memorial. You both have managed to score 100. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a tiebreaker question, okay? Just the two of you. Who is also known as the Little Corporal? Yes.
Nepal Manapat.
Absolutely correct. This is an easy question. I almost thought that this would go unanswered, but you guys have managed to answer it, so congratulations. I have managed to finish the last question correctly, and Maryland, congratulations, you guys are moving on. Martyr Memorial, Damak, Balmiki, RPP, I'll have to bid you farewell. Welcome to Quiz Mania Season 4. We are at the third segment here in Biratnagar. Are you guys ready for my questions? Okay, my first question out of the 12. You guys probably know the rules, right? This is a knockout round, and whoever scores the highest will move on, and the rest will have to stay back. All right, my first question out of the 12 is, which country attacked USA in the Pearl Harbor attack? Yes, Sixadeep.
Japan.
Absolutely correct. My second question. The prize money of which prize provided from Nepal is rupees 1? Yes. Absolutely correct. Question number 4. In which month of 2014 did the Ebola virus epidemic break out in Western Africa? Ebola kaile breakout bhayeko Western Africa. Give me the dates. In 2014. Which month? Give me the month. It was in 2014. Which month? It was in not March, it was in February, exactly 1 year ago, okay? Now next question, question number 4. What is the feature of first grade rivers? Features are kya huncha? Tesko astitva kya huncha? Source kya huncha? Anyone knows? Absolutely correct, they originate from the mountains. Fifth question, who is the first historical king of Nepal? Yes.
Mandir.
Absolutely correct. Now, question number 6, okay, halfway through. Listen to this attentively. Which country is famous for sour honey? Yes.
Brazil.
Absolutely correct. Brazil, yes. Now, question number 7. Which person is credited with the invention of paper? Which person is credited with the invention of paper?
Kagoz ko abhiskar kale gareka thiye? Manche ko naam, desh ko naam haina.
It's, you know which country? It's China, and the name of the person is Xi Lun. Okay, question number 8. The term slam is currently associated with which sport? Yes.
Wrestling.
Wrong. Grand slam, little slam, super slam, it's tennis. Alright guys, question number 9. What is the term to ask the computer to put information in order numerically or alphabetically? Numerically, yes.
Sort.
S-O-R-T, sort is absolutely correct, yes. Okay, all eyes on the monitor, guys. All eyes on the monitor. Do you see the picture?
Yes, sir.
Now let me finish the question. Which multinational food company does this logo belong to? Yes, you. Yes. Absolutely correct, Arnigo, well done. Okay, now the question number 11. What was the name of the UN Women campaign that was launched in 2014, which calls for men to advocate for gender equality? UN Women campaign that was launched in 2014, which calls for men to advocate for gender equality. It is he for she. Okay? Now, guys, last question, okay? Which is the only letter that does not appear in the periodic table? Yes.
J.
J is absolutely correct. Yes. Fantastic. I have a perfect landing. 12th question, the last question of the segment has gone answered, and I'm absolutely delighted. Thank you, Godavari, for that, okay? Now, before I bid you farewell and let you know your marks, just give me a minute. I'm going to start off with CB College, Dharan. You guys have not managed to open up your account. Shikshadeep, you guys have managed to score one century, 100. Okay, give them a big hand. Godavari, you guys have managed to score 250. Congratulations. Arnico, you guys could be lower than 250. I don't know. Let me check. Oh, I'm wrong. You guys are at 300. Give them a big hand. And obviously, you guys are the winner. All right, guys, congratulations. Arnico, you guys move ahead. You'll be going one step further. I'll be seeing you down the line. CB, Godavari, and Shikshadeep, I'll have to bid you farewell. Bye-bye, and nice to have you here.
Nepal's largest quiz show, CMC Quiz Mania Season 4. Purna Sikshit Samajko Parikalpana. Presented by Chitwan Medical College, Bharatpur, Chitwan. Powered by
Galaxy Public School, Ganesur, Kathmandu.
Study in Japan at Hartford Education, Neupane Chok, Kathmandu.
Brought to you by Midas E-Class, Audiovisual Relations for Nursery to Grade 10.
Kangaroo Education Foundation. For genuine and authentic counseling, think Kangaroo.
Canum Unishares, Anamnagar, Kathmandu.
Sponsored by
Landmark Education, as smart as you are.
Golden Gate International College, Bhattisputali, Kathmandu.
Love Iris X8. We put the art in smart.
Nepalai College, Kalanki, Kathmandu.
Pumpkin, the original taste of fruit.
Nepal Education Consultancy, Kamladi, opposite to Kathmandu Plaza.
Expert education and visa services.
Dedicated. Ceaseless. Experienced. Innovative. Expertise. Perfection. Excel. Reliance International Academy, Chawa Hill, Kathmandu. The surest path to success. Reliance, a trusted name.
So you're the new one?
Yes.
So what's next?
You're the instructor, right?
Look at your cap.
Oh, hell!
What?
I am not the instructor! Phone!
What?
Lava introduces Iris X8 with octa-core processor and 2GB RAM for lightning-fast multitasking.
Pull the controls back! Woohoo!
Lava Iris X8. We put the art in smart.
Hami, 15 वर्ष देखि गुणस्तरीय शिक्षाका लागि प्रतिबद्ध छ। हामी अत्याधुनिक भौतिक पूर्वाधार सम्पन्न छौं। नेपाल सरकार जिल्ला शिक्षा कार्यालय काठमाडौँको प्राविधिक टोलीको परीक्षणमा हामी सुरक्षित छौं। रेडन कलेज सामाखुशी काठमाडौँ।
ग्रामर
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 ग्रामर पब्लिक हायर सेकेन्डरी स्कुल having science, management, education and humanities with special subjects like hotel management and mass communication.
Education for bright life.
Grammar Public Higher Secondary School, Sethiopi Marga, Koteswar, Kathmandu.
Supported by
Einstein Academy, Tasikel, Mahalakshmi Chok, Ring Road, Lalitpur.
Kavya School, Neupaneshwar, Kathmandu.
Reliance International College.
Grammar Public Higher Secondary School.
CA classes at CAI.
Om Samaz Dental Hospital, Naikaf and Chawahil.
Official Airlines, Yeti Airlines, you come first.
Hospitality Partners, The Hotel Devotee, Dhangadi, Nepal.
Dreamland Cold Resort, Anandaban 3, Manigram, Rupandehi, Butwal.
Now we are at the third segment of Quiz Mania Season 4 here in Biratnagar. Kasturi, Kobas, Yurika, Bharavi. Are you guys ready to face my questions? I've got 12 questions for you guys. You guys know the rules. This is a knockout round. Whoever scores the highest will move on. The rest will have to stay back. Now, our first question out of the 12 is, listen to this carefully and let me finish the questions. Okay, guys, do not press the buzzer midway, otherwise you will be disqualified. Think of which country is also known as the Druk Galpo? Yes.
Bhutan.
Bhutan is absolutely correct. Yes. What a takeoff. Thank you very much. Now, the question number two, guys, listen to this attentively, is who wrote Amar Jyoti Kavya in the memory of late Mahatma Gandhi? Yes.
Lekhnath Pawdel.
Absolutely correct. I'm moving on to question number three, guys. I'm a very patient man. Question number three. In 2014, which nation became the first nation of the world to legalize euthanasia for a terminally ill patient of any age? To Adhikar, to legalize and legalize 2014, Makun Rashtra. Your time is up. Anyone knows?
Netherlands.
It's pretty close to Netherlands, Belgium actually. Question number four. If Arun is the tributary of Saptakosi River, then Varun is the tributary of which river? Yes.
Saptakosi.
Absolutely correct. Yes. This is a tricky one. Who gave the name Haripara to Bhikkhuti? Yes.
Srongchongompo.
Absolutely correct. Yes. Yes. Checkpoint Charlie is the name of the border between the eastern and western parts of which famous city? Yes.
Germany.
That's the country. It's Berlin, actually, yes. Now, question number seven. What is an abnormal madness or craze for alcohol known as? If you're too crazy to have your drink, to have alcohol, what is it known as? In another word, Nepali ma bhanne bhane jadaile ke bhanchha. Craze for alcohol is dipsomania. Now, question number eight. The headquarters of International Olympic Committee is situated in which country? Absolutely correct. Question number nine. Nano, shuffle, classic, and touch are variation of what? Nano, shuffle, classic, and touch are variation of what? Anyone? iPod, yes, correct. Now question number 10. Eyes on the monitor, please. There's a picture of attractive lady, but we're not interested in how attractive she is. What I'm interested in is I want you to name this person, and this person happens to be a writer, so I want her name. Do you guys know this writer? Do you guys know her name? Anyone? Stephanie Mayer! Give me a big hand. Okay, now my 11th question is, if you begin typing an entry into a cell and then realize that you don't want your entry placed into a cell, you press which key? Yes.
Cancel.
Cancel. No. ESC. Escape. Okay, now last question, guys. Be attentive. The planet Mars looks red due to the presence of which compound? Yes.
Iron.
I think I'll take that as the right answer. Iron oxide. Yeah. Okay. Now, all I've got left is to let you know the score so you guys will know who is the winner. Okay, just give me a second. Now, I have Kasturi. Kasturi, you guys have managed to open up your account. You guys are at 50. Kripas, unfortunately, you did not open up your account. Bharavi, you guys stand at 200. 250 is Yurika. You guys are moving ahead. Congratulations, Yurika. Okay, we'll see you in the next round. Okay, we're done. Thank you very much. Welcome to the Quiz Mania Season 4. This is the last segment here in Biratnagar, and we have Depot Greenland Viswa Orchid. Okay, we have 12 questions here, and I'm going to bombard you with all of them. And whoever scores the highest will be able to move forward. The rest will have to stay back. Is that clear? Now, I've got 12 questions, and out of the 12, the first one is as follows. Please listen to it attentively. So the first question is, on the orbit of which planet did the Maven space probe of NASA successfully arrive in September 2014? Name of the planet? Yes.
Mars.
Absolutely correct. All right, now question number two. On the bank of which river is Rome situated? Yes.
Tiber.
Absolutely correct. Question number three. Who created the character James Bond? was the creator of the character James Bond? Your time is up. Anyone? Ian Fleming. Yes. Question number 4. What is the Japanese three-lined poem called? Japanese three-lined poem. Your time is up. Anyone? Haiku. Absolutely great. Now question number 5. What was the profession of Adolf Hitler before joining the army? Yes.
Sainik.
Before joining the army, kasam sainik unsa? Painter. Absolutely correct. Now, okay guys, use your common sense. Question number 6. Which country does the first General Secretary of UN, Trygve Lie, come from? His name is Trygve Lie. Yeah.
Norway.
Norway is absolutely correct. You hit the name on the head. Question number 7. What is the full form of fax? Fax to full printer. Yes, okay.
Fax email.
Yes, absolutely correct. Fax email. Now, question number 8. Which sport is played on the largest pitch? Yes.
Polo.
Polo is absolutely correct. Yes, okay. That's over. Now, question number 9. The Theory of Everything is the drama movie based on whose biography? He's a very, very famous guy.
Charles Darwin.
No. Fisherman. Stephen Hawking. Yes. Now, the question number 10, guys. All eyes on the monitor. Do you see the picture? Now, this logo belongs to which food and beverage company? Yokune food and beverage company ko logo. What is the name of that company? It's very easy. Anyone? Nestle. Absolutely correct. I got 2 more questions, guys. Question number 11 and question number 12. Do not lose any time, okay? Be attentive. What is the major constituent substance in our brain? What is the major constituent substance in our brain? Yes.
Water
is absolutely correct. Yes. Funny. Last question, guys. The tagline of which IT company is yours is here? Yes.
Nepal Macintos.
Have you guys heard of Dell? D-E-L-L. Dell. All right, guys, Depot, it's not the end of the world. You guys did manage to answer a few questions, so that is probably good enough for you guys. Now I've come to the end of this segment here in Biratnagar. All I've got to do is let you know your scores, okay? For that, give me a minute. All right, guys, now what I'm going to do is I'm not going to be bothered with the losers. I'm just going to tell you the winner's name, okay? Unfortunately, happens to be a tie. And it's a tie between Orchid and Vishwa Adarsan. You guys both stand at 200. So I'm going to give you a tiebreaker question just for the two of you. Half moon or the crescent moon is the national symbol of for which SAARC nation? Yes.
Pakistan.
You hit the ball in the eye. Pakistan. Orchid, you guys are the winner. Congratulations, Orchid, Vishwa, Greenland, and Depot. I'll have to say goodbye to you guys, all right? But thank you for being here at Quiz Mania Season 4. We were delighted to have you here. Orchid, I'll see you down the line.